Barringer Crater, also known as Meteor Crater, is a well-preserved impact crater in Arizona. The nearly circular crater, surrounded by a rim of uplifted rock, is a striking and surreal reminder of the cosmic forces at play. Visiting the site provides a tangible connection to the vastness and mystery of the universe. The Grand Canyon is a vast, majestic landscape of layered red rocks that tell millions of years of geological history. Its immense size and intricate canyons, carved by the Colorado River, create a surreal panorama of rugged beauty. The play of light and shadow across its vast expanse inspires a deep sense of awe and wonder. Greenland, the world's largest island, is a vast frontier of ice and rock. Its massive ice sheets, rugged coastlines, and the sparse, hardy communities that inhabit it give it an otherworldly feel.
Yay! Yoo-hoo! One more!
The Blue Lagoon in Iceland is a geothermal spa surrounded by a lava field, famous for its milky blue, mineral-rich waters. Bathing in the warm, steamy lagoon with the rugged lava and snow-capped mountains in the background offers a surreal and relaxing escape.
Passenger number one.
Angkor Wat is a vast temple complex in Cambodia, representing the pinnacle of Khmer architecture. This ancient wonder, with its intricate carvings, towering spires, and reflective pools, is a surreal reminder of the grandeur of the Khmer Empire.
Hi, how did you like it, guys?
It was good.
It's good. Smile, smile for Daddy.
Rio de Janeiro is a city of pulsating culture and breathtaking landscapes. It's renowned for its sprawling favelas, the iconic Christ the Redeemer statue overseeing the city, and its picturesque beaches like Copacabana. An architectural masterpiece, the Sydney Opera House, with its sail-like shells gracing the Sydney Harbour, is a sight to behold. Its unique design and picturesque location make it one of the most iconic and surreal buildings in the world.
There! Smile! Beautiful.
The Opera House is not just a venue for performing arts, it's a symbol of imagination and innovation.
Hey, hi, smile.
Hi.
Go under the sun, okay? Oh, smile, the two of you.
Mont Saint-Michel is a medieval abbey perched on a rocky islet, surrounded by the tides of the Normandy coast. The dramatic silhouette of the abbey against the sky, the changing tides, and the medieval architecture transport visitors back in time. Antelope Canyon in Arizona is a breathtaking slot canyon formed by water erosion, creating smooth, wavy walls of sandstone. The way light beams down into the narrow passages, illuminating the red-orange rocks in a supernatural glow, makes for a surreal and otherworldly experience. Also known as the Palace of Winds, Hawa Mahal in Jaipur, India, is an extraordinary pink sandstone structure with a honeycombed hive of windows. Designed to allow royal ladies to observe street festivals while remaining unseen, its unique five-story exterior is akin to the crown of Krishna. The intricate latticework and the historical ambience give it a surreal, delicate beauty. Jewel Changi Airport is home to the world's tallest indoor waterfall, known as the Rain Vortex. Surrounded by a lush indoor forest and a futuristic dome-shaped facade, this airport feature turns a place of transit into a surreal, nature-infused sanctuary. The continuous pour of the 40-meter-high waterfall creates a mesmerizing, tranquil experience, redefining airport aesthetics.
Hi, G. Hi. It's Ofer. Looking down, looking down.
Petra, the Rose Red City, is a marvel of ancient Nabataean architecture. Carved directly into the pink sandstone cliffs, it has a mysterious allure. The narrow gorge, Sikh, leading to the treasury, and the city's elaborate tombs and temples evoke a surreal journey back in time, making it a monumental testament to human creativity and endurance. The Phi Phi Islands are a group of islands in Thailand known for their stunning beaches, clear waters, and dramatic cliffs. The islands became famously surreal after being featured in the movie The Beach.
Hi, Angel. It's beautiful, isn't it? Hi, Topher. Are you liking it? You love it, huh?
Plitvice Lakes. National Park is a network of stunning lakes, caves, and waterfalls interconnected by a series of cascades. The mineral-rich waters create vibrant colors ranging from azure to green, and the wooden walkways allow visitors to wander through this surreal water world, making it a heavenly experience. of natural beauty.
Beautiful.
The Faroe Islands are a group of remote and rugged islands in the North Atlantic. Known for their dramatic cliffs, grassy landscapes, and bird life. The surreal feeling of standing at the edge of towering sea cliffs with the vast ocean stretching beyond envelops one in a sense of isolation and raw natural beauty. The Giant's Causeway is an area of about 40,000 interlocking basalt columns, the result of an ancient volcanic eruption. According to legend, it was built by giants. And as you walk the hexagonal stepping stones that disappear into the sea, it's easy to believe in the surreal myth. The Dolomites in northern Italy are a stunning mountain range offering soaring peaks, deep valleys, and panoramic vistas that seem almost painted. The Alpenglow, a natural phenomenon where peaks turn a fiery red at dawn and dusk, adds to the surreal beauty, making the Dolomites a place of ethereal beauty and a haven for adventurers.
Wow! Woohoo!
Halong Bay is a mystical landscape of limestone cast towers rising from emerald waters. The bay, dotted with hundreds of islands, each covered in thick jungle vegetation, creates a surreal, almost otherworldly scene. Cruising through this natural wonder, especially in the mist, is like entering a traditional Asian ink painting.
Look at that, huh?
The canal is an engineering marvel that connects the Atlantic and Pacific Oceans. Witnessing massive ships being lifted and lowered through the locks in this narrow strip of land is a surreal testament to human ingenuity and determination. The canal has transformed global trade routes, creating a unique intersection of nature and technology.
Oh my God, look at that sloth. Yeah?
Sequoia National Park is home to some of the largest trees on Earth, the giant sequoias. Walking among these towering ancient beings, some thousands of years old, is a humbling and surreal experience.
Angel.
Hi.
Hi, Buffer.
The sheer scale of the General Sherman tree and others like it, set against the backdrop of the Sierra Nevada, is awe-inspiring. Horseshoe Bend in Arizona is a dramatic meander of the Colorado River, known for its iconic horseshoe-shaped bend and stunning vistas. The 1,000-foot drop to the river and the surrounding desert landscape create a surreal and mesmerizing viewpoint, particularly at sunrise or sunset, when the colors transform the rocks. The pyramids of Giza, surviving wonders of the ancient world, stand as a testament to human ingenuity and the mysteries of ancient Egypt. The precise alignment with stars and the sheer scale of construction make them not only architectural marvels, but also a gateway into the ancient world, shrouded in mystery and theories of extraterrestrial influence, adding to their unreal aura. The cliffs of Moher rise dramatically from the Atlantic Ocean, offering breathtaking views and a sense of awe. The sheer drop to the ocean, the sound of the waves, and the occasional mist create a surreal, almost edge-of-the-world feeling. The natural beauty and the mythical aura make the cliffs a mesmerizing and otherworldly sight.
Patricia, are you gonna dance? Angel, you gonna dance?
Thank you. Lake Bled is a picture-perfect setting with a church on an islet, a medieval castle clinging to a rocky cliff, and the Julian Alps as the backdrop. The emerald green lake, the fairy tale island, and the surrounding forest create a serene and surreal beauty, making Lake Bled a dreamlike escape into nature's embrace. Yosemite National Park is a wonderland of towering cliffs, ancient giant sequoias, and stunning waterfalls. The surreal grandeur of El Capitan, the tranquility of the Yosemite Valley, and the ethereal beauty of the Half Dome at sunset make it a place of otherworldly beauty and inspiration. Diamond Beach is a striking black sand beach where icebergs from the nearby Jökulsárlón Glacier Lagoon wash ashore. The contrast of the crystal clear ice on the black sand creates a surreal, sparkling scene, as if diamonds are scattered along the beach. The Grand Prismatic Spring in Yellowstone National Park is the largest hot spring in the United States, known for its striking coloration. The vivid rings of orange, yellow, and green are due to microbial mats around the edges of the mineral-rich water, making it a surreal and otherworldly sight, especially when viewed from above.
Hi, Nana.
The Great Sphinx of Giza, with its lion's body and human head, is an enduring symbol of ancient Egypt's mystery and grandeur. Carved from a single block of limestone, the Sphinx continues to puzzle historians with its origins and purpose. The serene yet imposing presence of this colossal statue, gazing eternally eastward, gives it a surreal and mystical quality.
Hi, Simba! Hello!
Monument Valley, with its towering sandstone buttes, is one of the most iconic symbols of the American West. The dramatic sky, the play of light and shadow, and the vast open landscape give it an otherworldly feel, reminiscent of ancient Earth or a distant planet. The valley's stark beauty has made it a favorite for filmmakers and photographers alike.
Wow, look at this. So beautiful. Hi, Angel. Hi, Chi.
The Bay of Kotor is a winding bay on the Adriatic Sea, surrounded by towering limestone cliffs and medieval towns.
Oh, so cute!
The surreal beauty of the bay is enhanced by its calm waters reflecting the mountains, creating a serene and almost mythical setting. The blend of natural beauty and historic architecture makes it a fairy tale-like maritime retreat. The Temple of Artemis at Ephesus was one of the seven wonders of the ancient world. Today, only a solitary column stands, but the site's history and the imagined grandeur of the temple invoke a surreal sense of the past. The archaeological remains are a ghostly and majestic reminder of ancient glory. Bryce Canyon is known for its hoodoos, irregular columns of rock formed by erosion. The vast amphitheaters of red, orange, and white spires create a surreal and stunning landscape.
Whoa, okay, oh my God. All right.
The Taj Mahal in Agra is a monument of love, built by Emperor Shah Jahan in memory of his wife. The white marble mausoleum, with its perfect symmetry, intricate carvings, and reflective pool, is a surreal testament to love and loss.
Swim.
Okay, ready?
Okay, go.
Big Buddha in Phuket is a towering, serene statue set atop a hill, visible from miles around. The surreal scale of the statue, coupled with the panoramic views of the island, creates a peaceful and majestic presence. It's a place of contemplation, overlooking the surrounding landscape like a guardian.
Hi, Angel.
Hi.
Beautiful.
The Moai statues of Easter Island are enormous monolithic figures that have puzzled historians for years. These towering figures, carved by the Rapa Nui people, stand silently guarding the island, with an enigmatic presence that turns the landscape into a surreal outdoor museum of ancient art and mystery.
Not yet, turning into Japanese. Oh, Vietnamese, I mean. Yeah.
Perched between mist-covered Andean peaks, Machu Picchu is a symbol of the Incan Empire's ingenuity and mystery. The precision of its stone construction without the use of mortar and its alignment with astronomical events make it a testament to ancient wisdom. This mystical city, abandoned and reclaimed by nature, offers a surreal glimpse into a civilization long gone but not forgotten. The sight of the blue ice against the rugged wilderness is surreal. Exploring the glacier by air or on foot is an awe-inspiring experience, offering a profound sense of nature's grandeur and timelessness. Bay's limestone casts jut out of the emerald green waters, creating a surreal and dramatic seascape. The area is dotted with caves, aquatic grottos, and islands best explored by kayak. The bay's iconic James Bond Island and the surrounding scenery provide a mystical and otherworldly maritime adventure.
Sunrise.
Santorini, with its white cycladic houses, blue-domed churches, and stunning sunsets, is a jewel in the Aegean Sea. The island's caldera, a remnant of a massive volcanic eruption, offers breathtaking views over the cliffs, creating a surreal and romantic setting. The Himalayas are the highest mountain range in the world, a majestic and surreal expanse stretching across 5 countries. The towering peaks, including Mount Everest, are not just physical, but also spiritual landmarks.
Hello, namaste. Hi, how you doing? Wow, look at that.
The surreal beauty of the landscapes, both above and below the water, is enchanting. Kayaking through the hidden lagoons or snorkeling around the sunken ships offers an otherworldly experience in this tropical paradise.